This is Donnie Holt. Donnie, Deputy Chief Johnson.
Hello, Mr. Holt. Thank you so much for coming.
Happy to help.
This is a boat slip two over from Dean Kingsley, isn't it right, sir?
That's right.
So, you know Mr. Kingsley? You're friendly with him?
Yeah, we know each other, yeah. Mm-hmm.
We talk boats, you know. As a matter of fact, I helped him Annie Valley's boat one day. I'll get the barnacles off.
And do you recognize this?
It's not fun.
Really, sir?
Buzz.
What happened?
Turn that down.
Letter on the boat and...
Yes, sir. Contents.
What do you want, Flynn?
Miss Atlanta's trying to get Kingsley to talk to her again, but she's going about it all wrong. And I say we let her. That we don't go out of our way to help her.
Flynn, when have you ever known me to go out of my way to help anybody, ever?
Well, I saw her about 2 weeks ago. Seems kind of greedy to me to be married to someone like Heather and have all these ladies on the side.
So, on the day in question?
He sailed off with this girl you showed me here around noon and didn't come back until I was getting ready to go to work on Monday.
Hey, can we take a look at that? She's making Kingsley's alibi.
Flynn, out.
Here around 11:30.
Are you sure you have the right restaurant? We don't do lunch. And yesterday, we don't serve at all on Mondays.
So who would be here around that time?
Well, just me taking reservations. Maybe if I had a name.
Okay. How about Heather Kingsley?
Kingsley.
I'm surprised you don't recognize the name, Miss Metcalf. She's been in the news a lot lately. She just died.
That Heather Kingsley.
Yes, Miss Metcalf, that Heather Kingsley. You look like you got a little sun recently. Could it be that you've been sailing?
Sailing? No, I...
Sergeant Gabriel, may I have your phone, please?
Yes, ma'am.
It might interest you to know, Miss Metcalf, that Heather put a full 2 weeks of her life into getting ready to confront you, new face, new hair, new dress, yet despite everything she did to change her appearance, she ended up looking like this. These are her brains on drugs. I was there when they popped her skull open, and I took these photos, and I am still upset about it. Now, I've got detectives down at the marina right now, so if you're there, I'm going to find out about it. I'm going to ask you again, were you on a sailboat with Dean Kingsley?
Yes, I was. I don't know why Dean didn't want me to tell you. If you really are investigating him for murder, I'm his alibi.
Oh, no, Miss Metcalf. You're his motive.